this flexible pink robot contains no rigid motors. Each module has three air bladders connected to tubes. The tubes suck air out to make them contract, bending the robot in that direction. Add a suction cup and it can pick up objects. Add two and it can climb up walls. It can also crawl like an inchworm or roll like a log. A single tube and wire run down its length. Soft robots are safe for people to use and they're easy to make. It's not an insult to say, these bots really suck.